Okay, I've been meaning to record this video intro for quite a while now, but here it is. My name's David. I have been working on doing some cool and interesting stuff with archery recently, or at least what I find cool and interesting, and most of it has been done using this bow, which is really nice, really fancy, quite expensive, and has 57 pounds draw weight, which, while it's not in like war bow territory, is quite a bit. So recently I got hold of a cheap bow because I wanted to start doing some tricks involving pole and archery, which are sort of two of my hobbies, and merging them together. I took them into some pole studio with some naff arrows and an old target and messed around to see what I could do, and this is the result. Hope you enjoy. Thank you.